Hi, the ROM installer updater for custom ROMs. It looks this way. And if you tap on the three lines, here you can select for your device if you want to get a custom ROM or OTA updates notification. And how you can see, here shows everything and all the custom ROM websites and news tech websites, and you can select your device for which you want to get the notifications for. How you can see, devices are listed here, and I selected the Note 3 because I'm using it each day. And here are some settings. You can sync it or get the downloads directly to your device. And all devices, or most of the devices, are listed here. If you have a Motorola device, then select then. If you have a Sony, select that. If you have LG, you can select that, or HTC, or Samsung. Even shows Gummiram, you can get it. And here you can see Cyanogen modes, XDA developer updates from Android Authority, Fandroid, and others. Thanks for watching. Peace out, deuces.